think that things look real rough right now. But the good news is that God's going to turn it all around. For He made some.